Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about if the keyboard or mouse is not working in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First off, use the keyboard or mouse with another computer. This will confirm whether or not the problem is with the mouse or the keyboard or with your PC. Check and make sure that the Bluetooth connections are working fine. To do this, open Settings, go to Devices, and make sure that Bluetooth is on and discoverable. If the Bluetooth receiver has stopped working, then the peripherals won't work either. If you're using a cabled keyboard or mouse, check the cable. Again, try using it with another PC to see where the problem lies. Check the USB hub. Try plugging other devices into the same USB ports to make sure that it's not a USB problem. Try starting in a clean boot state and check and seeing if they're working. Then troubleshoot manually by trial and error. Be sure to check the drivers and make sure that they are up to date. Right click on the start to open the device manager. Go to keyboard and just make sure that the driver is updated. You can also try uninstalling the device, restarting your system, then scanning for any hardware change when the system restarts. We can also do the troubleshooter. Open Settings, go to Update and Security, go to Troubleshoot, click on Additional Troubleshoot. Run the keyboard troubleshooter and restart your system after it's finished to make sure that any repairs took effect. You can also try disabling the hybrid shutdown. Sometimes this can affect the performance of the mouse and the keyboard. Open the control panel. Go to All Control Panel Items, Power Options. Choose what the power buttons do. Change settings that are currently available. And uncheck the box that says turn on fast startup. Save the changes. Restart your system and see if this helps. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content.